Welcome to match 291, and let's find some wrestlers here. Let's see, who we want to go to here. Let's let's do this one. It's Tony Atlas versus who should I take in this one here? Trying to see who we got. Titus O'Neil. Triple H. Tully Blanchard. Umaga. I'm trying to think. Should I have him against a modern wrestler or somebody from the past? Tony Atlas versus Austin Theory. Yeah, let's do that. Tony Atlas versus Austin Theory. Here we go. It's match 291. Quite a long, a lot of matches from this year, this random match series. So I just select the. I've decided to start selecting wrestlers in the video just to show you my process. I would just kind of just randomly pick two wrestlers and see who wins. With I'm actually in WWE 2K23 right now, but a lot of different games I've been using. And look at this. Oh, Tony Atlas got clothesline. Yeah, Tony Atlas and Rocky Johnson were a tag team in the early 80s. They were early to mid 80s. And, of course, you know, Austin Theory is the current, one of the current WWE superstars. But, yeah, Tony, he was Mr. He says on his tights, Mr. USA. He was called Mr. USA. He was really strong. But yeah, his tag team partner was The Rock's father, and they beat the Wild Samoans off of Sika for the tag team titles. And Sika's Roman Reigns' father. So all ties into modern day there. The current WWE storylines. Everybody wanting to see Rock and Roman Reigns. That's it. Tony Atlas and Rocky Johnson gets Afa and Sika. Then the father, that tag match had the fathers of The Rock and Roman Reigns in it. Then Captain Lou Albano hit Sika with the chair or Afa. I can't. Hit one of the Samoans with overhead with a chair and they quest in the title. That match, I don't know if that match is on, it's probably on YouTube somewhere. I don't know if it might be on the network. I don't know. But, Tony Atlas is, and then Tony Atlas was another character named Saba Simba. And, here we go. Let's see if, Austin Theory can beat Tony Atlas. Well, yeah, Tony Allen, he was like really strong, and it's probably his most famous. I'm trying to think, his most famous moment was probably when he won the tag belts with Rocky Johnson. I think it was in 80, was it 83 or 84, somewhere around there. Can't remember exactly when that was. It was early to mid 80s. All right. Tony Atlas whipping Austin Theory into the corner and going at him here. Yeah, Mr. USA, Tony Atlas. I'm trying to think. Tony Atlas, I think, fought Hogan. Hogan was a bad guy before he had his big good guy run. In like 1980, around 1980, 81 in there, and he battled Andre the Giant before their big match, and I think he fought Tony Atlas in there too. I think Tony Atlas was a good guy and Hogan was a bad guy. I think, and he fought Hogan fought Tito Santana and stuff like that. He was a bad, because people see he became a bad guy in the 90s with the NWO, but he was a bad guy right at the beginning of his career. He actually started his career as a bad guy, and then became a left, he did Rocky 3 and then came back and became the good guy, his most famous run. Oh, Kick Out by Tony Atlas. Alright, Austin Theory's into his finisher here. See if he gets reversed. Now he's going to hit it. He got it. Now that might be it. No, Tony Atlas putting up a good fight here. Alright. This is a pretty good community. Tony Atlas is not in the game. This is a community creation. Tony Atlas should have mentioned that. So for people who don't know. A pretty good creation, though, of Tony Atlas. And there's a whip in the ropes. Whoa, what was that? Didn't really do anything there. That accomplished nothing. He's going to whip him in a row. What's he do? Chow, a big chop. And he's going to... No, he just gave him a rock bottom. He learned that from The Rock's father, maybe? I don't know. All right. And here's your winner. Let's go to the official decision.
Here is your winner, Tony X. Lex.